smash a crayon with a hammer. Now let's see. Wow. I bet that was awesome.